And I kind of knew when I got to Paris for the first time that I wasn't going to come home. You know, I wasn't going to quit school and just leave home at not even 16. It kind of so happened that I was in a very traditional, very Catholic school. And when I started modeling, I was missing a lot of classes, but I would take my books, and I would pass all my tests. Not great, I wasn't like an A+ student, but I would do them.